This is how it started. The gears of fate screeched as they pulled the curtain on the rotten, wobbly stage called Bran. No other future could await the kingdom that lies near the dark source. Just as it seemed that things couldn't get any worse, as the bloodthirsty monsters of shadow were surrounding the huge city, longing to devour the citizens, the army of Bespierre, a neighboring country, started the invasion. Dark times like these always nurture the burning hearts, thirsting for the truth. Coming to seek for it, the hero would start untangling the intertwined events, getting caught up in the threads of fate, like a restless kitten. The absolute turmoil makes it almost impossible to discover the truth. The inexperienced heroes would fall out of people's graces. They run and suffer, desperate to find out who's to blame for the misery, the injustice. Oh, miserables, what shall they do with their aspiration now? Chaos is ever dadal, depending on so many factors, predetermined and certain, like time itself. But heroes would search for the villain persistently. They need a scapegoat to put the blame on. It is vitally important to find a reason for their heroic being. So, today, they chose me. Ha ha ha.